show. Welcome to the Barbados Museum and Historical Society. My name is Jamal Edwards, and welcome to Blanc the Brunch. Do you recall not long ago
when you walk on the sidewalk? Hey, good afternoon. My name is Ian McDonald, the Trade Development Coordinator for Siroc. We are at the amazing event called Blanc the Brunch. And I am here representing Siroc with Damien Williams, doing some amazing cocktails. There is a cocktail called the La Pina with Siroc pineapple, pineapple juice, lime juice, some sugar, and it's just a beautiful cocktail for a brunch, very easy on the palate. I must say this event is brilliant.
Sampling Veuve de Vernay. It is an ice rosé from France that must be drunk on ice. It is a very refreshing drink that has very delicious raspberry and citrus flavors. The beautiful package is really eye-catching. It's bringing a lot of people over to sample the product. They're saying it's very refreshing and delicate and light, well-balanced, and it's perfect for a hot day like this where we're outside in the sun.
That I found myself a cheerleader. She is always right there when I need her.
Oh. Hi, good afternoon here at Blanc Le Blanche. We're actually doing some Mount Gay sampling. We actually have our new rum on the market, which is the Morbi rum. Really nice rum. It's a distilled rum with Morbi barks. We have some spices and some dry cheese. We're doing two wonderful cocktails this afternoon. We have the Queen's Park Royale, and we also have the Spice of Life, which we're actually using the Morbi rum. Have some mango juice, passion fruit juice, and a splash of vanilla syrup. So we'll be doing some wonderful cocktails this afternoon.
Don't it do it for me? Now watch me whip. Now watch me nae nae. Okay. Now watch me whip. Watch me nae nae.
Why me do it?
Now watch me whip.
Hi, my name is Paula Wilkinson. I'm the marketing coordinator for Brighton Soaps. We're here today at the Tony Tarn Blanc. We have some Brighton Soaps products featuring. We have the Lipton Sea, we have the Brunswick Tuna, we have the Roberts Olive Oil, the Heinz Baked Beans, and the Brunswick Vienna Sausages.
I'm Stephanie, and I'm here at Blanc the Brunch, and we have from Plain Hill Dairy our Sensations line. It's 100% juice, and we have the Mango Orange Passion, Apple Blackcurrant Cranberry, and our newest introduction to the milk line, Indulgence. We have Irish Cream, Dulce Delicia, which is a caramel flavor, French vanilla, and cappuccino.
Not just French, not just devil. They might pray hard, feel get pebble.
Afternoon, welcome to a bit more setup at Blanc the Brunch. Today we're doing two variations of Shirley. We have the Shirley with s'mores, and we also have Shirley with ice cream.
Must we throw this thing up? Up like seven. Up like seven. We run the place 24/7. 7 to 11. Right now me up. Up like seven.
People all over are savoring the aromatic goodness of the country's favorite tea.
Sometimes I get a good feeling.
Lipton is your brighter day in every cup. Enjoy the rich, uplifting taste and aroma. Perfect anytime, any place. Lipton Yellow Label. Get the feeling anytime, anywhere. And try our new green tea with superfruit.
I'm so tired of being broke. Belly here growling. Gotta find a way to save some money. Save some money, well. You ain't gonna save no money. You gotta go and party and enjoy yourself. Live your life. Big man, don't listen to you here. All you need is two forms of ID, proof of address, and $125. Take it down to the Barbados Public Workers Cooperative Credit Union and sign up. Start saving. Simple.
You? That was a good idea, boy. First thing you do is ask my end.
They say in order to fully understand where you're going as a person, you have to look back at your past. And that's why I came to the Barbados Museum today to meet with a new friend, Mr. Miguel Pena, and to experience this awesome landship exhibition.
This exhibition really has its genesis over the past several years. Really, it was would have been pioneered. A lot of the research would have been pioneered by academics, primarily people like Dr. Marcia Burrows of the University of the West Indies, as well as Dr. Alison Ramsey and Miss Catherine Merle. There are other academics as well who have done some significant work, like Dr. Adamson Downs, as well as Dr. Nancy Jacobs.
We're here at the Engine Room, Barbadian Music and Traditional Masquerade.
This theme basically is self-explanatory. It talks about the Barbadian music that was so critical to the landship. Of course, the Engine Room, you get the imagery right there. Yeah, having, right. And of course, the tuck band went with the landship, and many, that's right. And many tuck band members were, of course, also members of landships. It also talks about masquerade. It talks about those people like the characters, really shouldn't say characters, the cultural expressions, such as Mother Sally, the Donkey Man, Stilt Walkers.
Love the Donkey Man. He's my favorite, but I don't see that as much.
I think that there are still quite a few Donkey Men around. We actually had a crop over exhibition a few years ago. We made a costume, Donkey Man costume. I think what's happened is that some of the older practitioners of that expression might be, you know, receding a little bit. But of course, that gives opportunity for younger people out there to, you know, fill in the breach. Showing their colors, women joined the crew. As you can see here, by the 1920s, landships had a lot of female members. And that's a very important time because it's a time within the black world where you have the first sort of stirrings of black consciousness, Marcus Garvey, etc., Black Star Line. And that's when a lot of the female members of that movement are referred to as stars. Likewise, the same thing happens in the Barbados landship. On this theme, and it's sad that it's only just one theme, we talk about the many roles of women in the landship. We list them, things like, for instance, head nurses, kit inspectors, matrons. Women were also part of the disciplinary arm of the landship, the police force, for instance. Okay. Members of landships, if they were seen misbehaving, even if they were outside of uniform, would have been fined, for instance. And of course, the Queen Mary actually had a female leader, Commander Louise Holder.
You had landships all over Barbados, many per parish. Was the Queen Mary one of these, or, you know, was it an actual ship? Some people may ask.
Yeah, okay, so basically, yes, it's an actual landship, and there were numerous landships. Some landships, the terminology, there's specific terminology attached to landships, like when their numbers start to decline, they said it's floundering or it sinks. For instance, if it's no longer existing, they resurrect them as well, too, in the case of other landships. And yes, you had landships in almost every parish of Barbados. Queen Mary happened to be that landship where a woman rose to prominence in it, but there were several other landships like the Cornwall, which is in Licorice Village. So the landship is really a creolized cultural expression, heavily African, but also with some British cultural traditions. So, for instance, like the tuk band, okay? Tuk, Scottish word, but played on military instruments, but with an African rhythm, okay? So, likewise, the same thing is going on here.
The uniforms, one of my favorite things of the landship, all about pomp and pageantry.
That's right. Yeah, absolutely. What they're doing is they are doing an interpretation of, say, the Royal Navy, but with their own creolized forms of the braids, what some people refer to also as the macaroni, the plumage, the feathers on the hats, the pit helmets, the sailors' hats as well too, captain's hats, and these are all extremely important. The white uniforms as well too, very starched, you know, so like when the light is shining, they're almost glowing as well too. The regalia is extremely important to a landship. You see some modern interpretations of it as well, like some dancers will have like a t-shirt and jeans or whatever. But you know, basically, this is the traditional stuff. They even had the incorporation of like police uniforms as well too, in land ships as well. And you can see it in this picture and this one over here.
Lovely. This has been a really informative and very interesting exhibition. And thank you for having the show come and feature it. I think sometimes it's important to feature different things, and everything is not about fun, but this is really, really interesting, and I hope that the public comes out and visits this exhibition. Is there a price attached to visiting the exhibition?
Oh no, Barbados Museum is absolutely free to Barbadians and CARICOM nationals as well. The exhibition is going to run until probably February. I'm saying probably February because we've had requests for it to be extended, 2016. And of course, please come by, please see it. We're open Monday right through until Sunday. Sundays we open around 2 o'clock, but rest of the week 9 a.m.
To visit the new awesome location of Sun Collection in Sheraton Mall.
Active Moisture Plus Conditioner. We have it in a 13-ounce bottle. And for those who just want to try it, those who are on a budget, we have the package. So when you just see that M, that is the new Motions package.
Show, and I'm about to show you how to perfectly define your lips and apply your lip color of choice.
I will be using Maybelline's Color Sensational Lip Liner in Plum and Color Elixir in Mystical Magenta. Welcome to the Lizelle Artistry sponsored makeup tutorial. First, apply your matching foundation and be sure to blend. Here, I use Maybelline Fit Me Foundation. Be sure to blend in the hairline and also the neck. Apply the lighter foundation shade to the higher points of your face, your forehead, under your eyes, your nose bridge, Cupid's bow, and your chin. Set your foundation with a powder. And draw your brows using the natural curvature of your brows as a guide. Apply concealer to the bottom and top of your brows and be sure to blend. An eyeshadow base makes your eyeshadows pop. Apply eyeshadow base to the lid of your eye using 3 eyeshadow colors. Apply the darker color to the crease, the lighter color to the brow bone, and the other to the lid. We'll be right back. Using a lip brush, apply your favorite lip color to the lips. To create that ombre effect, apply a darker lip color to the outer parts of the lip. Now, pop your cheeks with that blush, and you're ready to hit the road. For more information, follow Liza Artistry on Instagram and on Facebook.
We plus you equals awesome. Time to rethink creative with IDS Creative Inc., your dedicated digital media and marketing partners. From logo design, brand development, advertising and social media, website design and marketing, your thoughts or know-how, big results. Let your ideas take flight with ideas, design, and strategy on the wings of imagination. IDS Creative Inc.
A smile goes a long way. In fact, it may travel for miles. That's the power of kindness. Be nice to all, neighbor or visitor. That way, everyone's story of Barbados has a happy ending.
Television, time to join the conversation. She got style, she's got vision. She's a lady on a mission. It's the Tony Thorne Show. Yeah. It's the Tony Thorne Show. Dedicated to her nation, she understands the situation. She's confident and she's courageous. She's not afraid of confrontation. It's the Tony Thorne Show. Yeah. It's the Tony Thorne Show. She's on fire. She's versatile.
The spirit of Christmas is also about charity. Alf and I did a cook-off for charity for $1,000 towards the HIV food bank.
So have you decided what you're going to be doing today?
Yeah, definitely.
You want to tell the crowd what you're going to be cooking today?
I'm going to tell you all what I'm doing, but don't tell Tony Thorne. It's called stir-fried fish with Jubilee sauce.
Oh, right, sir. You get the sauce from the Jubilee Gardens? Stir-fried fish with Jubilee sauce. Morning, Tony, how you doing? Right, I know you're the one who's been doing the interviewing, but you get the pleasure. Let me guess, that.
It's good, it's good.
A pleasure to, good. So Tony, want to tell us what you're going to be cooking today?
It's usually called Seafood St. Jacques, but I'm going to follow your lead and call it Seafood St. Jubilee.
Seafood St. Jubilee sauce and St. Jubilee. Chef, are you ready?
Line it on.
Chef, you ready?
I'm ready.
Tony, you ready?
Like Freddy.
Alf is now putting on his gloves. The man ready for boxing. This Jubilee sauce with fish and tin. All right, Tony's pot is going. The butter here melting down sweet enough. Oh, you gonna put that in the sun. Yeah, it will melt faster, yeah. All right.
Using it?
Right.
Huh? You using it?
That's mine, please.
Right, that's it, sister. You can't travel her his spot.
That's mine.
What's the difference between St. Philip fish and Bridgetown fish?
This has sea egg in it.
There's white plenty ground till she needs black. But it was a good thing that she jeans black. But she bubble and ease back. Hope she went so I could not believe that. Murder was dying back.
Not at all.
Dying back.
Not at all.
Aye. Nicole, she bubble up.
Bam, bam, bam.
Ooh. We're looking trouble up.
Whoa.
Aye. Wish she could double up.
Bam, bam.
She got me rolling my jeans up. She don't want like she sees up.
She be a slang the freezer. And I can see from who she getting on me.
Murder was dying back.
Not at all.
Dying back.
Not at all.
Aye. Nicole, she bubble up.
Bam, bam, bam.
Ooh. We're looking trouble up.
Whoa.
Wish we could double up. Last year when the rabbit told me that she don't panic. This year dying back, she bump a dynamic.
She move like hydraulic, boom, right on panic. It's like she on the sun, strong gin and tonic.
Girl, is she getting on? Is she getting on? Me, I grab a lump and she can neck along.
I'll bet you put it all in there, what would that do?
I'm creating a balance to see because what is going to happen. I'm going to drop a bit of wine in here as well.
Oh, I put some wine here and it can fly out. You know how TV is like a flambe? Alright, Tony, how's the... Yo, Lord, don't burn that, Tony. All right.
She makes it for low. She my track queen. Let her hit the beat.
Tell me, Alpha, sounding good?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
It's all like you
know smelling good. Right, and remember this year now, Alpha.
You got to add, you see, I'm not pleased with the constitution of it yet.
Oh, yeah, the constitution. You got to go back to parliament and amend the constitution. $1,000, that's a lot of money to carry home, but they've consented to donate the money that they've won today to the HIV food bank. Remember that today is an expression of love, and their expression of love would have been expressed by redonating this money back to the HIV food bank. So please give them both a big round of applause for doing that. Are you ready for the results? Ladies and gentlemen, the winner for the inaugural cook-off of the community development show your love expressions of love cook-off 2015 is none other than, let me hear a drum roll, is none other than Tony. All right,
thank you so much,
Tony. On behalf, we would like to present you to
thank you
this check. All right, oh, you have any cup? I'll come and take a picture. We want to say thank you to both of them. Please give her a big round of applause. Right, and the winning dish in there too. Come on. Everybody, please give them a round of applause.
Welcome to this Lipton-sponsored Tea Time segment, and we are here to teach you a few interesting facts about tea. Coming next to water, tea is the second most consumed drink in the whole world. Black tea in the United States is called red tea in China. During the 1700s, tea became the drink of Great Britain, actually edging out gin. Tea can actually be a natural mosquito repellent. So all you have to do is dampen the leaves, put it on your skin, and voila! Tea has so many uses. It's a great fertilizer, excellent house cleaner, it heals wounds, and removes body odors. Lipton tea is the most popular and best-selling tea in the whole world. Our suggestion for the best thing to do whilst drinking your Lipton tea is to watch the Tony Thorne Show. Now watch me whip, watch me nay-nay, watch me whip, whip, watch me nay-nay, ooh, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, ooh, watch me, watch me, tea, 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 ooh. Thank you so much for joining the Lip Time outro again. Thank you so much for joining the Lip Time. Thank you so much for joining the Lip Time Tea Time.
Are you going? I don't want to go all this.
We got the same word there, read it.
Language is funny. To have you in a car throw. Language is funny.
Girls' night out.
You're taking a picture or are you taking a video?
I have multiple pictures.
Oh. Send something. Oh, you're one of those. Let's make tap, 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 tap.
But you're recording, you're going to tap, tap.
Go ahead. I'm so proud, I didn't swear. I didn't swear, right?
Sharian didn't swear either.
Isaac! Run it back on!
Strategy here. You can be running. You can be shooting. You can be shooting. You can be shooting. And we can be hugging.
For sure.
Educator, actor.
No, no, he's not an educator yet. He's an educator. After
Mommy, it's a man killing me.
No, but you can't call Simon an educator. He is a teacher by profession.
Okay, okay. Yeah. Teacher,
he has to write some journals and he has to...
That's right, that's right.
My mother said that between me and you,
Hi, my name is Carol Roberts, and you're watching the Carol Roberts.
Softener and then we getting right into it from the beginning.
Hardcore.
Oh, we ain't got a lot of time on.
Yeah.
Easy. Principal of the Parkinson Secondary Memorial School, columnist, and he told me to let you know that he's also known as a troublemaker, Mr. Jeff Brooms. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Tony. As I have my favorite cup of victims, tea. The troublemaker is attached because your dad is my very close friend. He needs what I am.
Mommy, why can't they do that? You were wrong. Wave at the camera.
Bye. Bye.
I know Tony like her better.
What do you think about renewable energy? You know what that is? Okay. Hey, look, you won't get me in trouble.
No.
Okay. Where you here?
It's not a good idea.
Our suggestion for the best thing to do whilst watching Lipton Tea is watching the Tony Thorne Show.